Welcome to Amit Things. In this video, we will see how we can enable the line numbers on the text editor in Visual Studio 2026. So here we have our sample project. Okay. And under the code, we can't see the line numbers. So let us see how to enable it. Go to the tools menu, click options. After clicking under all settings, you need to go to languages. When you'll go to languages, here you can directly go to the line numbers checkbox and select this. After selecting this, just close. And now you can see the line numbers are visible. So in this way, we can easily enable the line numbers. When you'll close and reopen, the line numbers will be visible. So let us reopen it. Click open. Here was our example, and now the line numbers will be visible by default. So in this way, we can enable line numbers. For a free C# and Visual Studio tutorial, refer to the links in the description of the video. Thank you for watching.